Manchester United have been into the city in Kim Min-jae for some time, and the Korean international is once again in the limelight. Back in December last year, Cordillera Sport reported that the Red Devils are caught activating the player release clause of £43.7 million, valid from 1st of July 2023 to score his signing. Now, as per Football Insider, Manchester United are ready to submit a bid to finally sign the central defender in the summer transfer window. The news such mentioned that Old Trafford club are ready to pay £43 million to Son Min-jae and £100 million for Osimhen from Napoli. The 26-year-old Son center back has been William the Naples' best side, while currently leading the Serie A and have won a place in the last 8 of the Champions League. So far, in 25 league games this term, Kim Min-jae has helped the Italian team keep 12 clean sheets. Moreover, he has also scored 2 goals. In the European Cup, he was fantastic. In the round of 16, tie against European League winner Frankfurt, Napoli did not concede a single goal in both league games. At Manchester United, skipper Harry Maguire and Swedish international Victor Love has spent the majority in their time outside the starting 11, and the duo could look to leave this summer. In such scenario, Ten Hag is right to pursue the signing of a top centre-back in the form of Kim Min-jae. So Manchester United bid £43.7 million in July to hire his services.